Categorize each of the following statements as true or false. If an event is unlikely to occur, its probability will be negative. No, your probability can never be negative. Even if something is impossible, then the probability will be zero. If it's highly unlikely, it'll be close to zero, but it'll be still positive. Probabilities are always between zero and one. Zero means it is impossible, it cannot happen. One means that it's a certainty, that it will happen. And the values in between say how likely or unlikely they are. Probabilities greater than 0.5 say, hey, it's more likely than not. Probabilities less than 0.5, it's more unlikely than not. And probabilities of 0.5 say, hey, it's just as likely as to happen or as to not happen. An event with probability 3/5 is less likely to occur than an event with probability 3/4. So 3/5 is a smaller number than 3/4. We have the same numerator, we have a larger denominator. 3 is a smaller fraction of 5 than it is of 4. So since 3/5 is a smaller number than 3/4, and it's more obvious if you see it as a decimal, 3/5 is 0.6, while 3/4 is 0.75. So this is less likely to occur. This is true. The probability of getting 1,000 tails in 1,000 tosses of coin is 0. So getting 1,000 tails and 1,000 tosses, in future videos we'll actually talk about how to calculate it. It's a very, very low probability, but it still is possible. It still is possible. So the probability is not zero. It could be a very small positive number close to zero, but it is not zero. It's actually possible. A probability of zero means that it is impossible. The probability of winning the lottery is zero. Once again, you can win the lottery. It's within the realm of possibility. So it's not zero. It's a very small number. It could be close to zero, but it's not zero. So this is false. The probability that the sun will rise in the west tomorrow on Earth is 0.25. So you probably already know, or hopefully know, that the sun rises in the east. And assuming that the Earth continues to rotate in the way that it rotates, it will continue to rise in the east. Now, there is some ultra, ultra small probability that an asteroid of the right mass or a meteorite of the right mass hits Earth in the exact right way to somehow reverse its spin to maybe make the sun rise in the west. But that's a super, super, super duper small probability. That probability is very, 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 very close to zero. It's not going to be 0.25. 0.25 is a fairly large probability. So if this was actually the case, then as we live our lives, we would be seeing days where the sun rises on the west, and we clearly don't see that. So this is false. The probability that the Obama family's beloved dog, Bo, will gain access to the president's computer, log on to dogancestors.com, and leave the country in search of his long-lost relatives in Portugal is 0.01. So this seems like if not an impossibility, a near impossibility. That the dog somehow will know how to log onto a computer, this is probably an impossibility. And then actually be able to read something on a website, type on a website, and then read on a website, this seems close to an impossibility, if not an impossibility. And then somehow getting a ticket and leaving the country, and somehow the Secret Service lets him, this seems pretty close to impossible. So this probability is pretty darn close to zero. If it's impossible, it would be zero, but it would be much, much closer to zero than 0.01. This is a small probability, but this is not super unlikely. If this was the case, this means that if we had 100 realities like we had today, one out of those 100 realities, it would be reasonable to expect this scenario to happen. And we know it's a much, much lower probability than that. This probability is very, very close to zero. If this said 0.000 and it had like 20 zeros and then a one, I'd have to think about it a little bit more. But I would say that this is still false, that even 0.01, as high as it is still a low probability. So we only got one true statement, and we got a bunch of false ones.